G'day, how's it going, my locomotive enthusiasts, and welcome to Go Find Yourself Gaming Australia with the Godfather, and this is Train Simworld 2, the Isle of Wight, and this is the fourth scenario, and it's known as Smallbrook Shuttle, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out our Train Simworld 2 playlist for other great scenarios from the Isle of Wight and much, much more. And you can also follow us at Facebook and Twitter. We link the videos to to Twitter and Facebook from time to time. And we let you know on Twitter when we do go live with our shows as well that we do here on our YouTube channel. We've got three dedicated shows every single week on Saturday nights, Tuesday nights, and Wednesday nights on the Australian Sydney time zone where we're based in our HQ in Sydney, Australia. We hope you enjoy this scenario. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Thank you.
That was Smallbrook Shuttle, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you enjoyed that scenario. Don't forget to like and subscribe. At this current time, this scenario is not scoring correctly as of the first few days of the launch of the Isle of Wight. All scenarios are incorrectly scoring as there is a bug, and that is apparently on all the platforms, including the PC Steam that I'm playing on, because I've seen PlayStation 4 gameplay and it is doing the same thing. So as far as I am aware, all scenarios are bronze medal only at this particular time. So at this particular time, we can't do nothing about it. So we will update this scenario with a new video when the scoring is recorrected at a later date. My name is The Godfather. Thank you for joining me. It's been a pleasure once again. Don't forget to check out our Train Sim World 2 playlist for our scenarios from the Isle of Wight and much, much more. It is bye-bye for now.